we come down, because they're wanting to go the other way.
You come down this way?
Yeah, we came down, but it's way on up there. It's like halfway through the trail. Dude, it was like a it was like a dog leg left,
yeah.
And it was straight down. You had to turn, and I knew I felt back into my razor pickup. I mean, it was that steep.
Yeah, this is it. Y'all come up.
Okay.
This was it, Brian.
Now, this is the one we couldn't do.
This one? I thought you and I went up there.
I don't remember. Maybe.
Let me go up there and I'll radio down. This is it, y'all come up. Yeah.
but it may just, I don't know if it's all his.
So there's another trail, you see that?
Oh, yeah, they are. All right, Brian's up there, Joey. This is the way. Good Lord. Can you see what he's on? I can't either. Pull the winch.
Hey, they said turn your engine off and they're going to yell at you.
We found Brian. We're okay. It's gonna get worse.
The same thing right there, but I didn't stop.
He said, hey buddy.
How about that rider tire?
He's on the back. The left rear's on the bank. No. You in firm?
What?
You in firm?
Yeah, I'm in firm. Yeah, we came up here.
Well, I went in this hole.
Me and Ryan.
Yeah, he said they went that way.
No.
I went this way.
Do what?
got tools. Them tools make all kinds of noise too.
Good job, Joey. Way to go.
Thanks, buddy.
Beautifully done, Chris.
Oh, Ryan's in a commentary mood. Lovely.
Is he not wanting to get down in it? Trust that little rope winching. Golly, talking about getting yourself killed. What we do here? Stay straight and cut sharp.
For effort, Jeremy.
I'm still rolling.